Hi.
What do you want?
I want to talk to you.
I'm busy. A broken heart is all that's left. And you look a little like my brother Fred. I'm still. Do you mind if I call you Fred?
Not at all.
How do I look?
Very good. I must say I'm amazed.
We are friends, aren't we?
Sure.
But you're right about Jack Fitzsimmons. He's an absolute rat. I guess, of course, I don't really know anybody but rats. Except, of course, Fred here. I'll tell you one thing, Fred, darling. I'd marry you for your money in a minute. You marry me for my money?
In a minute.
So I guess it's pretty lucky neither of us is rich, huh?
Yeah. Holly, I'm in love with you.
So what?
So what? So plenty.
I'm not gonna let anyone put me in a cage.
I don't want to put you in a cage. I want to love you.
The same thing.
No, it's not.
Yes, I very much need a drink. Will you buy me one, Fred, darling?
Sure.
Only promise me one thing. Don't take me home until I'm drunk. Until I'm very drunk indeed.
You're Holly's father? Her name ain't Holly.
Sure, little mate.
Please, Fred, don't leave me.
You know what's wrong with you, Miss Whoever you are? You're chicken, and you're terrified somebody's gonna stick you in a cage.
Here, I've been carrying this thing around for months.
I don't want it anymore.